So we start this exercise with a light jog up the stairs. So you just do 10 of those and make sure you do 5 to 10 sets. 30 second rest in between. So we do the spot run in between the chair, and while you're doing the spot run, count from 1 to 10, then you go to the pile of press ups. So you're going to do the press up and then up, clap, then back down. So make sure you do that exercise simultaneously, rest 30 seconds, and then get back to the next set. Yes, as we work on our back, so you make sure you do this exercise, do 20 of those, reach towards the line of your head, so you're trying to make sure that dumbbell aligns with your head, and then all the way to the back, where your elbow raises above your back. Aim to do 5 to 10 sets still. 20 on either hand, and you'll be good to go. Yes, so we close off with a simple exercise, and the aim is to make sure that your knees reach towards the triceps. So that's how you're going to keep your hands well. Do 20 of those, then rest 30 seconds. Get back to doing another 20, 5 to 10 sets, keep going.